Francis, look.
The problem isn't that you're married, Nick. The problem's that I'm in love with you and you obviously don't feel the same.
But I love you, Francis. I should have said that earlier too, but I didn't know if you wanted to hear it or not.
We should leave our lovers and be with one another. Run your fingers through my hair and hide under my covers. We should leave our lovers, we should run after each other.
It's important you know how happy you make me. Till they swallow one
another. You make me really happy too.
We should leave our lovers, we should leave our lovers. But you'll never
you don't want to leave her though.
I love you.
You're saying you still love her?
Yeah. I felt like I was not what you wanted. That I was getting it all wrong.
You weren't.
At Melissa's birthday, after we kissed, I stayed in my room and I waited for you for hours. I felt paralyzed by the idea that you were close by and you might come back. I have this impulse to be available to you all the time.
I would miss this. Come on,
get.